We're here at the AgriLife Research Center in Bushland, right outside of Amarillo, which is a feedlot research center. And we're talking today about precision agriculture having to do with livestock.
Beef cattle research, nutrition, and health are both at the center of what we do at the Amarillo Center.
We use drones to fly over feedlots to do thermal imaging of animals, tell whether or not they have a temperature or fever. So instead of having to give the whole feedlot full of antibiotics, we can treat the individual cattle that may need it. For a long time, precision agriculture, we've been able to fly drones over crops, tell whether or not the soil conditions are good, tell whether or not they need fertilizer, whether or not they need water, the stress level of crops and things like that. But now we're taking it to feedlots and animals.
Taking pictures, images of different kinds from a long ways away, we can tell what needs to be done and then go do it.
Texas A&M AgriLife Research is the number one agricultural research organization in the United States of America, which quite frankly is to say the world.
The name of our agency is really important, AgriLife. It is the application of agricultural research and extension to the everyday problems of human life.
With this kind of precision agriculture, they're leading the way for the rest of the world to follow.